Just look at you and your fancy new rise. It's the first race, boys and girls. Lots of 5'10s from all over the country made it out here. My dog Eric Sue from New York, Herschel Craig from Chicago. Are you all ready?
Last lap. Kid.
Nice race, but watch your back. The roads are nasty out there.
What are you doing? Troy's on that bus. You know, the guy who tried to kill you?
I know. If I don't do this, I don't get shipped.
Fine. Break him out. I'll keep him under surveillance. Okay, Alex. I've got dog catchers en route. You're clear to take that bus down.
You are a goddess, Zoe.
Bus driver's got a plan B. Get after her. Mahit, bury this one quick, Alex. Pack your punches, kid. Ouch. Sounds like fun. Yeesh. Take it to her, kid.
Be aware we're moving around the target.
There it is.
Damn it, he dodges. Tricky drive.
Looks like they could do with a few more units down there, Control.
Yeesh.
Got a shot here. I'm taking it.
Got her.
Full stop, incoming. Slip past me, Control.
Take it to her, kid.
Jurisdiction. Engage on site.
Zoe, it's done. You tracking Troy?
Yep. We'll round up the others. But let Troy slip through the net and keep eyes on him.
Good work, Zoe.
Hey, kid. There's a record around here that's been unbroken for 15 years. Think you're up to the challenge? Alex, one thing I forgot to mention. This record was set by yours truly. Let's see if you can break it. Foot to the floor, kid. I know you can beat my time. Ask me how my racing career ended?
I remember you didn't want to talk about it.
Well, I changed my mind. See, I was at the top of my game. Money, sponsors, ladies. Then, during a race, I took a turn wrong and kissed the wall.
Damn.
Yeah, but that ain't the worst part. While I'm chained in his hospital bed, I find out that some 510 was trying to fix the race. Sabotaged my car for a measly $5,000 bet.
Jeez. So what did you do?
The day I got out, I tracked him down and killed him.
You?
And the thing they don't tell you is, if you're a good guy deep down, and I know you are, there is no going back. That shit will haunt you every day for the rest of your life. Believe me, Alex.
Thank you.
you're gonna smash my record.
You're good, kid. Better than I ever was. You still set on killing Shiv?
Nothing's changed.
Then I've got your back, man. I'll help you.
Oh, this is the life. We are hitting circuits up and down the state as the face-off rages on. The cut is coming. After the next few rounds, so you make sure it's not you. You drive hard, boys and girls. You hear me? Drive hard. Now there was a time.